नमस्ते स्टूडेंट्स, मैं सर डॉक्टर स्वाति के असिस्टेंट प्रोफेसर डिपार्टमेंट ऑफ शास्त्र एंड भाषा कल्पना ज्योति विद्यापीठ वुमेन्स यूनिवर्सिटी जयपुर। सो टुडे वी विल डील रिगार्डिंग द क्वाथ कल्पना। सो इन द लास्ट सेशन आई हैव डेल्ट रिगार्डिंग दिस डेफिनेशन एंड सो टुडे इट्स द डील रिगार्डिंग द क्रोनोलॉजिकल डिस्क्रिप्शन। सो क्रोनोलॉजिकल डिस्क्रिप्शन, सो क्वाथ कल्पना it is a form of as you know, it is a form of like liquid formulation among the panchvita kashaya kalpanas. That is the basic five formulas, and this kalpana is prepared by adding the required quantity of the water to the drug and subjecting it to the for the heat. And here, like direct and like mild heat is essential in this kalpana, and it cannot be said definitely. We can't tell that in Vedic period, kwath kalpana, Vedic period like kwath kalpana was there or not, because we are not no specific reference about the word kwatha is for any formulation in Vedic literature is found. And in the period of Samhita, detailed description about the kwath kalpana is available. And during this period, kwath kalpana was one of the prominent preparation and the special part of the treatment. And later in the Sangha Granthas, the kwath kalpana is very clearly mentioned with the complete details. And kwath kalpana has, it has got synonyms like kashaya, niruha, shruta, etc. And next, general, coming to the general rules and self life, is that according to the Acharya Sharangdhar, the kwath in Sharangdhar Samhita, it has been taken after digestion of the food in the Dvipala Matra, and that is Dvipala Matra is nothing but the two pala matra. And according to the Bhav Prakash is mentioned, Uttama Matra is one pala, that is 48 ml, and Madhyama Matra is Trikarsha, that is Trikarsha, that is 36 ml, and Adhama Matra is 2 Karsha, that is 24 ml. And according to the Acharya Yaduchi, its dose is 1 pala, and according to Acharya Vangasena and Acharya Vrinda Madhava, the dose is the 4 pala. And shelf life of the Savirathavadi is for the Satyu Sevana or for the instant use. And next, coming to the Prakshepaka Dravyas of the Kwatha with its quantity. So according to Sharangdhara, if Madhu is used as a Prakshepaka Dravyas, and its quantity is 1/16 in case of the Vata Jaruga, and in case of the Pitta Jaruga, it should be taken in 1/8 part, and in case of Kapha Jaruga, it should be taken in 1/4 part. And if Sharkara is used as Prakshepaka Dravyas, its dose or its quantity is 1/16 part in case of Kapha Jarugas, and in case of Pitta Jarugas, it should be taken in 1/8 part, and in case of the Vata Jaruga, it should be taken in 1/4 part. And if, according to Sharangadhar, if Jiraka, Gugulu, Kshara, Lavana, Shilachatu, Hingu, Trikotu, etc. are used, and its quantity is 1 shana quantity each. And according to Sharangdhar, if Kshira or Krutha, Kuda, Taila, Gomutra and other Dravya or Kalka, Shurna are used, and it should be taken in 1 Karsha quantity each. And according to Kashyapa, if Guda, Kshira, Sitha, Hingu, Saindhava, etc. are used, and it is, sorry, if Guda, Kshira, Sita is used, it should be taken in 1 Karsha each. And if Hingu or Saindhava is taken, it should be taken in 1 Masha each. And according to Shishruta, if Trikatu, Shilajatu, Kshara, Lavana, Hingu, Jiraka, Taila, Kshira, Krutha, Kuda is used, and it should be taken in 1 Tanka each. And according to the Charaka, if Kshira, Krutha, Kuda, Taila, Gomutra, and other Dravya, and Dravadravya, Kalka, Churna, Gukul and all used, it should be taken in 1 Karsha each. And preparation of the next coming to the preparation part of the quarter. So whole procedure can be divided into three, that is Purva Karma, Pradhana Karma and Paschat Karma. So Purva Karma, in that first like collection and arrangement of essential equipment for the preparation of the quartha, and in that like heating source like stove, clay pot or stainless steel vessel can be used, and clean cloth is required, and clean vessel for filtration of the quartha, and Darvi, it is made of stainless steel tin coated metal. And if the quartha dravyas are green and fresh and they are washed with water, and if the drugs are dry and clean, and they cut it into smaller pieces to prepare the coarse powder. So coming to the Pradhana Karma, so here the quartha dravyas are kept in water and mixed well, and the drugs are transferred in a wide vessel in which the quartha is to be prepared, and in case of the too hard substance, it should be immersed in appropriate amount of the water for a whole night, and for the easy, that is for the easy extraction of therapeutic or active principles, and then it should be boiled on a mild fire, and while preparing the quartha, the vessel should not be closed with a lid, and the entire procedure Mrutvagni should be given, and so that this one complete potency of the drug will be obtained into the water, and only desired amount of the water should be remain. And next coming to the Paschat Karma. So once the quartha is prepared, it is filtered through cloth to the other vessel and then measured. Next coming to the test for the quartha preparation. So here like quartha should be properly boiled properly, and desired smell, taste, color should be found in the quartha, and quartha should be devoid of any residue or solid suspend particles, and the residue should be tasteless. Next coming to the examples. Rasnadi Quartha. So Sharangdhar Madhyam Khand, second chapter 123 shloka number, it is mentioned that Rasna Amruta Phala Yashtikho Gokante Keranda Chashritaha Eranda Taila Samyukta Ruddhi Mantra Bhavam Chayit. So here general method of preparation. So here dose is 2 pala, it is administered daily along with 1 karsha of the Eranda Thaila to prevent the Antrapati, that is hernia. So next Rasna Saptak Quath. So here 7 ingredients are there, and the reference from the Chakradatta Amavata Chikitsa each chapter. So Rasna Amruta Aragvadha Devadaru Trikantaka Eranda Punarnavanam Kvatam Pibait Nagar Churnamishtam Changauru Pushtatrika Parshva Shuti. So ingredients are Rasna Amruta Aragvata Devadaru Trikantaka Eranda Punarnava etc. is taken in equal quantities, and to that 16 parts of water should be taken and boiled and reduced to 1/4 part or 1/8 part. And then after that it is filtered and then used as Rasna Saptak Quath, and it is mixed along with the Nagara Churna, and then as Anupana Nagara Churna then used, and dose is 2 pala, and indication in case of the Janga Urutrika Parshva Shulas it is indicated. Next Punanavastaka Quath. So by Shijaratnavali, reference from the Uttara Roga Chikitsa 48 chapter 30 shloka number. So Punarnava Nimba Patola Shunti Tikta Amruta Dharvi Abhaya Kashayaha Sarvanga Shota Udara Kasa Shula Shwasanvitham Pandugatam Nihanti. So ingredients are Punarnava Nimba Patola Shunti Tikta Amruta Dharvi Abhaya. So here taken in equal quantities all the ingredients and boiled with 16 parts of water, and the drugs should be in coarse powder form first of all, and after that it should be boiled in mild fire and then reduced to 1/4 part, and then filtered and then used, and dosage is 2 pala, and indication in case of Udara Roga Sarvanga Shota Kasa Shwasa Shula and Pandu Roga. So this is regarding today's topic, Quartha Kalpana. So if you have any queries, please do mention in the comment box so that I can resolve it. Thank you.